Hello, Danger Noodles. I am so sorry for waking up late. Oh my goodness. Hold on, I'll just give it a moment because for some reason Streamlabs is being a bitch. Why is it not working? Oh, hello, Apollo.
Hi. I apologize for any background noise. I'm in the library.
That's fine. There we go. Now we got God of War working. God damn. Hold on, I know I have a saved data. After I finished the trap. You motherfucker!
Boy, you have to stop that chain! I do not know.
Well, at least I don't have to do something again.
Oh, did your game not save?
Oh, wait. I forgot to put it in Discord. Give me a moment. My bad.
Wait, I know what to do.
Did your game not save?
There's no other way.
Yeah, it didn't save my load that I put in. Even though I had it in. Make me do this again. This cutscene. Just stupid.
A knife.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Let's go see what Tears got for us.
should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Yay, and now I'm in mortal danger.
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Some men, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater.
Oh.
And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Oh shit.
The room! Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Oh yeah, now the doggos do much more damage. Damn it. Blue Drake, you might go away. Damn it, first spawn was fucking bad.
You're not looking good.
That's fine, I killed him.
She was big, but no match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
All right. God damn it. Okay. So Bo's almost done. Okay. I still like the wolves. All right. That was an easy boss fight. God damn it, I did not hit that button.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Oh yes, give your child alcohol even though they're not of age. Perfect.
Lem knows.
To a journey's end.
Right.
Yeah.
Really?
You can't say stuff like that.
What?
It smells like rotten eggs.
There wasn't an of good? Age.
Possibly.
Oh, fair.
The of age thing didn't come around until... I don't even know. But that wasn't a thing. Heck, in France, you can drink wine with dinner at 13. So.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. Gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Oh yeah, time to fight some giants.
I'm gonna tell Sindra about that. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No, I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Huh. Oh. Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father,
can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh.
Vomit if you put your put our mouths on the wheel.
Family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's your point. All you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Jesus Christ!
Alright. That hurt a little.
What the fuck?
Let's have a look at your gear then.
Atreus!
I guess I can muster the energy.
No, I can't. Yeah.
You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead?
Oh, yeah, upgrade the quiver. Definitely. This one, wearing, or this one?
It's almost like having a thick skin.
All of our upgrades. Sorry, Shrek, but you're gonna die. I took over your swamp, Shrek.
Oh man, he's just trying to get you out of the swamp. Didn't you know you're tough, Patrick?
Stop us? Okay, which way up?
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Wow. Too easy.
Why don't you let me carry her up from here?
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.
Jeez. Now Trace has gotten cold-hearted. The fuck? Blades of fury are unstoppable.
Amir, if you knew all along that we were gods, why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there forever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out, but Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
Jeez, he really has become cold-hearted. Oh shit.
I suppose that's Odin's doing too. Nice try. You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us. And they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Atreus. You are saying the worst of a dead man.
Like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods.
Yeah, and Trace is definitely turned cold-hearted.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I have been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked.
So damn.
I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Wow. This shit.
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Wow. Yeah, Atreus, you've gone really cold-hearted.
This room, but we need a new way up.
Well, I didn't even tell him to do that.
Talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone.
Yo, straight ups. Gotta tell the truth. about his other family?
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire blades? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magnum? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Me, Amir, is like, yeah, whatever. Too easy.
Enough of these guys.
Probably need this.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Ah, did you then? Ah, how'd that go?
Fucking bitch.
I feel bad killing these guys.
Here. Boy.
Whatever.
Wow. Now I feel bad for Kratos, because now his son's turned cold-hearted. At least control the arrows.
This'll be easy. We're gone.
Not yet.
Thank you. damn it. Can't move. I forgot how you're supposed to kill him. Yeah, now I'm gonna die.
On your right. Come on, get up, brother.
This child is stupid.
Come on, this way. Charge!
Not yet.
Idiot. Boom, bitch.
Look at that. Struck down by the gods.
I had to push forward. Nope, I gotta pull it. Some hack silver. Fuck yeah. Had to. Blades better.
Whatever.
Treasures for me now.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly, I don't have much else going on right now. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
Ooh, I use a lot of power. I can take that on.
Oh, did you want to say something? No?
I don't have enough hex silver.
What more do you need?
Oh well.
I'm sure you'll come back when you want something.
Yep, now he's mad. I wonder why.
Rat.
can't move. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you, you son of a bitch. Damn it. Fuck you. What did I get this time? Realm of Fog, I'm not going to run into Niflheim. Oh.
Is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
I'm here saying the words everyone wants to hear.
There now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that.
Oh.
Wow. Yona. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! You're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son. Bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
Boy, I...
Numa!
And here I thought my family was fucked up.
Oh.
Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up.
No, bitch.
Stay. Wait. Son. Son. Get the fuck off me, you son of a bitch. Fucking bitch. This is why Kratos says he wasn't ready.
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I asked you a question. It's locked in. And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will. What did you do?
hell?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It's not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Now learn consequences to actions.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Fucking hit the shield, bitches.
Boy.
Yeah, I have no idea why I fucking did that. Too easy.
It was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother. Right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah.
Hey, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim. So do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not wrong.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Awesome. Piece of shit.
So, I can't feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Yeah, but that's the problem. We only got one of these. Has to be a way to get down there. I am honestly quite confused. Maybe there is something down here that I missed. Then where the fuck do I go? Cause you're not exactly telling me what the fuck I need to do. We got one. Of course she's gonna follow me up here. Another one. Well, the map icon says I need to go this way. Still, they wouldn't have left that door down there if there was literally no way for you to open it. Oh, I see. Boom, bitches.
Thank you.
Oh Jesus, there's a storm coming up here. Hope it doesn't affect my stream.
Balder up ahead.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I have every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone. God.
To feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again? Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please take it away.
It doesn't work. Okay. Like that. Son, trust me in time.
Wow, he would want to kill his own mother.
I never want to see you again. Never.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
What you did
I would
me.
Not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
It's not cash. Whoops. Oh, it's this. Yeah, I'd rather just leave and not bother with that.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Oh, I see. Oh, I thought I had to freeze it. Oh, no, I didn't.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Geatblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Anywhere for me to jump off.
I'm trying not to be impatient.
Let your father think.
I don't see anywhere over here. Oh, wait.
Chopping it?
Give your father room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch. Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
Yes, let me just grab this treasure. I should be able to climb up.
Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Huh!
Ah. Take this. In all seriousness, I don't understand what the fuck I just did. Ow, I didn't even need to do that. How did you hit her?
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, it might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are
from Helheim.
Grace me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on!
Fuck using my weapons.
I will free us!
Wait!
Just have to take care of these enemies first. Seems redundant. Now can I take care of the harpoons? God damn it! Stop spawning! Now let me take care of the damn harpoons.
Head, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Oh, there you are, you motherfucker. How the hell did I not hit you?
I'm not ready.
Fuck you. Fuck off! Damn it. Second I heal. Fuck off. Droggers. God damn it, another harpoon. Fuck off. I hit before she did. Fucking hell. Oh, there's one more.
Staying lit.
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades.
God damn it. Yeah, I keep getting cornered. I can't leave him. Busy at the moment. So much for the shit. They ain't never gonna sail again.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we gotta go now.
I have a plan! Jump!
Cracked.
You are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Too easy.
What is this place?
This is Odin's. I recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Boy.
Oh?
Before, when you saw.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
I just unlocked the ability to get there. I still have to find a room.
Now, Head. Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Good. Tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Drago. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you he'd be fine?
All right. Let's go further away. Ah, this is where I need to go. Okay, so never mind.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
We need to get up something. Because it's up there. Then I need to go. Is there a way up? This way. Yeah, this way I'm going farther away. God damn it. You can go this way around. So we might actually be able to get up this way. Or not. There's literally no other way to get up here. Oh, the serpent's there. We might have to get in the boat.
Open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
No, I'm going around.
I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Björgun. One of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half god and half giant? Where?
Once Björgun was gone, lonely ages passed for Odin. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted beneath his bluster. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. For a while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy. Granted her so many wishes, I could scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. He won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. And we'll pick this up later.
Ah, I knew it if I had... It's a butt right I can get around.
Tyr's rune. This is it.
Yeah.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
God damn it. Wrong button.
The tree! We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Bear. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Odinheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Oh.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like a more giant art. Whatever it's here did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
Watch moving. Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
we can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
They're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable.
Oh, now I can do it.
If you mean to break those chains, I'm afraid you'll need to go see to it personally.
No, I'm too far away. Tell me how I need to get down there. But how? The game's not leading me to where I need to go. There's no other way down. The fuck? Are you just not gonna tell me how to fuck to get down there? Oh. God damn it.
Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to 8 other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to
a blind ass motherfucker.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows?
Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Again with the death traps.
Nope. Ah, that's where it is. Now they'll fall at the same time, I think. No, they won't. Oh, I see what I need to do. That way I can get that bit. See, the front. Two. Fall at the same time. Wait, another front two fall at the same time. Back one and front one fall at the same time. Way too easy. Obviously a reason for this.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
It's not what I think, but I can't fit under. That's some horse shit. Can't toss it on them. Maybe on the floor. Oh, you can. Do it to the floor. Okay, so we gotta go under this one. Fuck. Okay, maybe not.
Let the lad carry me for a while.
And let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
It's all good. am I supposed to go down there? Nope. So now I'm more confused as hell. Oh.
The chain! We made it!
Time to that do works. What you do, brother!
I guess. I don't think I was supposed to do that, but alright. I mean, that's fine. Those traps stop them.
Chain waits.
I guess this time I have to do the front one.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, coming!
Oh god. This one's gonna be hard. Getting back is gonna be more difficult. Can you actually climb? No. Otherwise, this would be a lot easier. Can't reach the other one from they can't reach the middle one. No matter how hard you try. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? Cause the middle one, the front two are complete opposites now. What are you talking about? We already were over there. We're not going back over there. What the fuck are you talking about? Atreus. Now I'll make it all even. No. Do have some spare time. Nope, I don't. Not as fast as I thought I did. Okay, so there's no way you can possibly go back. No way in hell you can go back that way. It's impossible. See, there's only one that's going down. Yeah, this one you can make it back. Wait, no, there's two. They just move at the same time. Yeah, I didn't even get this. But yeah, there's no way you can make it back the other way.
We should look for more like this.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Because literally the only way to get over there is to go through that area. But the thing is, it's impossible. It's literally impossible to go through. Because they don't move in unison. But they move in unison now. Are you fucking kidding me? How are they not moving in unison before? That's bullshit. That is utter bullshit.
Another one here.
Fuck you, game.
His name is Bergomir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may. Though it's rare among the legends.
He died from having too much children. Oh, it's the other kind.
Variety is so important.
Maybe get as much of those as possible.
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
God damn it. The blades make it so you can't possibly get it. That's bullshit. I was trying to do. And boom! Yeah!
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Thank you.
Here, I need that. Well, actually, that's even more in the way. Slightly too far away. That's bullshit. How am I slightly too far away? Oh, I can run past. Everything's so much easier.
I can't believe we're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right.
Grab this real quick, so I don't forget.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
So those will be useful.
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Yeah, you can think that.
Fuck you, Shrek.
Flames.
The apple doesn't fall far.
No, I had more than the gnat in there. But okay, game.
Damn it.
shit, I can't move.
Boy.
Yes, sir?
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Okay, I gotta wait for the boy. Gotta wait for boy.
Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
It means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Boy.
Boy, your knife.
There it is.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, Aldumlazarus. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
All right, Danger Noodles, I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm back. Let's go to the land of the giants.
So you're saying Kira's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Odinheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Good. I am more than okay with not throwing yourself over the edge of the world tree just yet.
In due time, boy.
What's a time realm? Unavailable. Really? Realm available. Alfheim is available. Blue Spell Helm. Yeah, I unlocked that earlier.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved. Something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right! Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Okay, so I was wrong. You're not supposed to do that. I think I'm supposed to return to Midgard.
Well, let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
The Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
Ah. So let's go through these doors.
Got time for a favor?
Oh, hey, Hatchet.
Boy.
Yeah,
if you're thinking about hurling us all into the void.
Yeah,
I
was
quite sure.
It was right. It was Muspelheim that I unlocked. That I can go at any time. Cool. Yeah, now I'm going to Jotunheim, the land of the giants. Did I say that right?
Jotunheim. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is where I actually did say it right. Beyond, and the Unity Stone protected
That's
him.
Actually surprising. With how I constantly misspell shit.
Ready?
Ready.
Yeah.
Well, sit, lads.
Yeah.
It's been an honor.
Our faith head.
Oh,
wait,
yeah.
What the?
What?
I have no context. What the hell?
Oh, apparently a tear had this, like, stone that allowed him to travel to any realm he wished. But now we have it.
Oh,
I forgot what they called
it. How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
Yeah. Also, I don't have to worry about Baldur for a while. You know why?
Did you fight him again?
Slightly. It was mainly through cutscenes, but kinda. Mm. But, the reason why I said we don't have to worry about Baldur for a while
Because we left him in the worst part of hell.
But...
He's gonna be there for a while.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
That's actually really ironic because one of the most notable myths surrounding
something's happening. Is it moving?
Surrounding Helheim. Features a messenger from the gods being sent down to try to barter for Baldur to be brought back into the world of living.
Oh.
After Baldur got stabbed by mistletoe.
Oh. Yeah, apparently Mimir's been cursed to not know of Baldur's weakness. But we do know that he has a weakness. And I'm guessing it's the mistletoe.
Something along those lines.
What was that, Hatchet?
Something along those lines, I'm guessing. The actual, like, the weird thing is that, that part about the mistletoe was written by a guy who, from my understanding, never actually, knew about what mistletoe was. It makes no goddamn sense. For basically, the idea is that Baldur got stabbed with mistletoe when it's literally a leafing plant, if I remember correctly.
Right, yeah.
So they just, they made a weapon out of basically lettuce.
Yeah, it made a weapon out of lettuce.
And somehow that killed him. It's really weird. Yeah, because the guy who wrote the majority of what we have on the events of Ragnarok lived in Iceland and was creating a history of Iceland through a lot of little things.
Right.
And if I'm not mistaken, a mistletoe did not exist in Iceland. Partially because mistletoe is a parasite for trees, and there's practically no trees in Iceland.
I didn't know mistletoe is a parasite.
Yeah, it basically just latches onto a tree and saps nutrients.
Is it as bad as Kudzu, or...?
Oh no, not nearly as bad.
Where do you think it's taking us next?
I do not know.
If I'm not mistaken, it doesn't spread nearly as fast.
Ah.
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
Oh dear, here they come.
Go back into hell. Oh god. Might be in a bit of trouble. You know what? Fuck it. Come here, bitch. Here, motherfucker. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that is neat. I didn't even notice that. Apparently, when I'm in rage mode, I gain health from the enemies that I hit. I was not paying attention to that. I would have used it more often if I I paid attention.
Sweet.
Oh, I haven't been here yet. Oh,
God. Okay, Shrek's here.
Remember, fire Jotun.
Oh God, there's Josh. That's
Oh, it does seem to work.
Yeah, guess what I'm gonna do. Come here, bitch!
Oh, wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, fuck you! Yeah, you can use Shrek to fight others when you're on it. Huh?
I was just going,
yeah. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
He is definitely a fire giant. Taste ice, bitch. Oh, God. My last words are gonna be paste ice bitch to a fire giant. Paste electric wolves bitch. Oh wow, they actually do a lot of damage. Okay, I've gotten a lot better with the dodging mechanics.
I felt that one, brother.
As soon as I say that, I get hit. Oh, I threw it, not attack. God damn it. The kid. Oh yeah, you missed it. Kratos told the kid that he's a god and whatnot.
No, I was here for that.
Oh yeah. But afterwards, he became very cold-hearted for a while, then turned back to normal.
Hit him in the gooch.
In the dick. Oh God.
Why don't you ever actually like do melee strikes?
Oh,
the axe. I'm sure they do more damage.
I mean they do, but when they get real close, they'll hit you. Here we go. Don't matter. I'm guessing we're after to fight enemies from all across all realms. Then we go to Jotunheim.
Yeah.
Which means, or maybe not.
You stopped. I think it's over.
Hi.
I guess we don't go to Niflheim. Now what? Can't do anything.
Try walking up to the door.
In here, ain't nothing there. Ah, there we go.
Look, we're back in Midgard. There's the bridge. We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
The giant Jormungandr in the background.
Yeah, he's just chilling. Looking around.
Yeah, apparently I woke up late.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Sure love to make a I woke up at 12.
Ah.
Yeah.
Wait, and when you were meaning to be online at 8?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, also, as you can see, these two are working together again. Only because when he became cold-hearted, he said, instead of just saying, oh, each other suck and whatever, do something about it, bitch. Basically. That's basically what he told him. I was like, damn. I wasn't expecting that from the child. Alright, so I'm gonna see if I can upgrade anything. Bracers of the World Serpent. I actually get a bunch more benefits if I put this on. Got nothing for that. Oh, I can upgrade my Blades of Chaos. Fuck yeah.
Hey, Derna.
Hey, Derna.
But also, what use would Jormungandr have for bracers? Doesn't have arms, let alone human-sized arms.
Well, oh, I'm pretty sure Bright will like this meme. But, Hatch, do you want me to send you a meme?
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Okay.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
I'm not sure if you'll like it, but...
I consume pizza.
I can't send it in the Discord. I don't know if, like, it's...